An English teacher.
My name is Harjinder Singh. I own United Coffee House. It's an independently owned coffee house in Sacramento, California. I know the organizers, they are customers here, so they told me that they just have a group meeting. Oh yeah, I was happy. It was a lot more turnout than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be 20 people. It was probably more than 100 people showed up today.
My name is Randy Castro, and I first heard about the coffee party basically from the Facebook site at the national level. At the time, the national coffee party site only had 5,000 members, and they had made a post on their wall saying that they were organizing local chapters. So I got in contact with them asking if there was a Sacramento chapter, and the response I got back was that, no, there isn't a Sacramento chapter. Would you like to start one? So, that's kind of how I first started the Sacramento one, and I little did I know what I was getting myself into.